Hello and welcome back to my channel. Let's do something different today. Something from where I started. Yes, fashion. As the wedding season is on, you would find this very useful. Most girls these days have very few sarees and blouses as they are more into Indo-Western and fusion wear. But there's nothing that looks more royal than a saree on an Indian woman, especially when she attends a wedding. I have a solution for all the girls out there. Mix and match. It used to work very well for me back in my college days. So let's get started. Pick a multicolored blouse and pair it with a plain saree. Make sure your saree matches the less prominent color of the blouse. You can choose a saree that matches two or more colors present in the blouse, but make sure they are not prominent. Printed kalamkari blouses are much in vogue these days and can be paired with any saree. Have a saree with a pretty border? Just pick any blouse that matches with the color of the border and it need not be prominent. Sarees with patterns and prints can be teamed with a plain blouse. Zari bordered sarees look good with plain golden blouses. Even contrast works really well when it comes to ethnic wear. This way, you won't have to invest much in blouses. To complete your wedding guest look, you can wear traditional pieces of jewelry. Temple jewelry is the most sought after thing these days. You can opt for chunky golden jhumkas too, but then give the neck piece a miss cause you shouldn't look way too decked up. So get ready to rock at the next wedding you're going to attend with the mix and match tips mentioned here. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button.